It's never been a more exciting time to be a nurse. And here at Johns Hopkins, we're really leading the way in innovation in education, practice, and research. I'm excited to tell you about our new Masters of Science in Nursing Entry into Practice degree. We've really revised our curriculum to meet the needs of those individuals who are aspiring leaders in the nursing profession. There are several advantages to this. Firstly, we are enrolling students who already have a baccalaureate degree, so to do a second baccalaureate degree is not that meaningful. But perhaps the most important reason for us moving from a baccalaureate to a master's degree is to allow us to provide pathways for students to much more quickly move through their career ladder, and also to be able to tailor and target the very best nursing care to meet the needs of individuals, patients, and communities.
Graduates of the Master of Science in Nursing Entry into Nursing program have a tremendous variety of roles that they can take upon graduation. Many of our students do go into practice in the hospital setting, but we also have nurses that go into practice in the public health sector, as well as community health or primary care. One of the greatest advantages of our Master of Science in Nursing Entry into Nursing program is that students can earn up to 17 credits in the Master of Science in Nursing Entry into Nursing program, which they can apply to the Doctor of Nursing Practice program. They can also, at this time, apply up to 12 to 14 credits towards the PhD program. There is a feeling at Johns Hopkins that you can accomplish anything. There are leaders in their specialty areas in the School of Nursing. We have amazing researchers and practitioners. The School of Medicine similarly has amazing researchers and practitioners. The School of Public Health has colleagues that are making global changes in healthcare. And all of those practitioners and scientists are anxious to participate with our students, with our faculty. And so there are endless opportunities here at Johns Hopkins. And I would encourage anyone who's thinking about a career in nursing where they see themselves as a future leader, as a change agent, someone that's going to make a difference locally, nationally, globally, to consider Johns Hopkins, because I think there are no other experiences that you will get like the Hopkins experience.